Education lays the foundation for a life worth living. By being denied this basic right, women all over the world are going unheard, we are unseen, and we are silenced. Audre Lorde once stated, "When we speak, we are afraid our words will not be heard or welcomed. But when we are silent, we are still afraid. So it is better to speak." From the time they enter school, due to the gender bias, girls are not given the equal opportunity to succeed. They are not given the attention they require or provided equal feedback and encouragement in the classroom. Even after achieving their education, this prejudice still continues into the workforce. We are not able to achieve the same standards as men. Young female children are not encouraged to be literate, and as they become mothers, they are ill-equipped to give their children the resources to learn.
I stand up.
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 I stand up.